Oh, hey guys, Pete of Alaskan Dual Sport. I'm on my way over to Chris's house to go check out an old snow machine that I might buy from him. So let's go over and check that out. Woo! Sun's up pretty good right now. I think we only got about 3 hours of sunlight at this point. It's gonna be a nice sunset. Chris has had a heater on this snow machine, so now we're gonna see if it'll start. Oh, you just had a little space heater? Ooh. It was trying. Oh, it sounded good that time. Woo! All right, so we couldn't get the Panther going, so our buddy Gil showed up. He has a YouTube channel called Alaskan Awesomeness, if you want to check that out. But he's going to let me ride one of these newer ones. And Chris is going to ride his real sporty one, so it ought to be a lot of fun.
I thought I had it up. Starting to snow.
Hop on that thing.
Oh shit, dude.
When you get into powder, squeeze it wide open.
Hey, careful. Oh my god, look at this thing. This is a beast! Thank you. thing is a beast.
Isn't that fun?
I mean, it's like scary.
Yeah. It's
scary fast.
Got smoke on you?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a pretty big sled.
The white one that we're going to ride, it's a lot lighter. It can be that a lot easier. Oh, look at you. It carved just fine.